Our next speaker is Dr. Bindeshwar Pathak, Chairman of Sulabh International. Dr. Pathak will speak on Swachh Bharat Mission and business opportunities in India. Wow, that's a very, very important topic. Over to you.
I myself cleaned the night soil and carry my head. Because what is education? His question is to create sensitivity and sensibility in a person. And that is, I myself saw, experienced how they must be feeling while carrying the night soil. I did only for 2 days, and they did for whole life. So I have and then the other problem we have, the open defecation. Just see how Indians go outside for defecation because there are no toilets. And Mahatma wanted to solve both the problems of manual cleaning of night soil and open defecation. In India, when I started, no house in rural areas had a toilet. People used to go outside for defecation. My house, a big house, having everything, but not a toilet. My mother, my auntie, my grandmother, all used to go outside for defecation. And no school had a toilet, where I came on the scene in 1968. And in urban areas, 85% houses used to be cleaned by the untouchables, and no public toilet. If there was some so dirty, nobody will go inside. So these were the problems, and this letter is very interesting for you. I read for you. This is because lady was from England, and so I'm looking for this. To explain the situation, I just like to narrate a small story that how an English woman was not inclined to visit India because of lack of toilet facilities. In the days when could not count on a public toilet facility, an English woman was planning a trip to India. She started to stay in a small guest house owned by the local schoolmaster. She was concerned as to whether the guest house contained a WC water closet. She wrote to the schoolmaster inquiring of the facilities about the WC. The schoolmaster, not fluent in English, asked this local priest if he knew the meaning of WC. Together they pondered possible meanings of the letters and concluded the lady wanted to know it was a wayside chapel near the house. The letters could mean a bathroom, never entered their minds. So the schoolmaster wrote, "Dear madam, I take great pleasure in informing you that WC is located 9 miles from the house. It is located in the middle of a grove of pine trees surrounded by lovely grounds. It is capable of holding 229 people and open on Sundays and Thursdays. As there are many people expected in summer months, I suggest you arrive early. There is, however, plenty of standing room. This is an unfortunate situation, especially if you are in the habit of going regularly. It may be of some interest to you that my daughter was married in the WC. She met her husband there. It was a wonderful event. There were 10 people in every seat. It was wonderful to see the expressions on their faces. My wife, sadly, has been ill and unable to go recently. It has been almost a year since she went last, which pains her greatly. You will be pleased to know that many people bring their lunch and make a day of it. Others prefer to wait till the last minute and arrive just in time. I would recommend that your leadership plan to go on Thursday, as there is an organ accompaniment. The acoustics are excellent, and even the most delicate sounds can be heard everywhere. The newest addition is a bell which rings every time a person enters. We are holding a bazaar to provide plus seats for all, since many feel it is long needed. This last sentence is very important. I look forward to escorting you there myself and sitting you in a place where you can be seen by all. with deepest regards, the schoolmaster. No wonder the woman never visited India. So when I came on the scene in 1968, this was the situation of the country. And I had no power, no political post, not a son of industries, no IAS, no IPS, no political power, not a journalist. I had no power. So this was difficult for me to. Now, why this system started in India? The practice of clean diet soil started, the time is very short, so I got very small, very short. In Vedic period, this was started to clean diet soil by chant dals. And in Puranic period, the Indians were suggested not to defecate Indian Huna vegetation, to throw an arrow, I went falls down, got the distance, dig a small pit, and put some grass and leaves, and they use. And this is how Indians were suggested to defecate, not to defecate in their human habitation for 5 years. Now we are telling them to have a toilet inside the house. Culture takes time to change. And there are no technology. So the sewage system is not possible in the country like India. India, we have 9,739 towns and cities notified by the government, 4,041. Only 160 towns and cities have this system. And 270 treatment plant, and 200 towns and cities have the drainage. They have no such system. So the first system was started in London of sewage system 1850, New York 1860, and Calcutta, now they say Kolkata, a third city in the world to have the sewage system, 1870. So 1872 till now, India, only 160 towns and cities can you think about. So what I did? I did research, we have no time to tell all this research. So I developed this technology. The two pits, one is at a time, other escape is standby, and then first one is full, switch over to another one. With the first one is full, another one, and after then the second is full, or after 2 years in the first one becomes manual. And you can use that. So there are two pits. You can use bricks, stones, woods as the construction materials, and the different designs. Poorest of the poor, middle class, rich people can have a toilet. This one, you see, we have no roof. This is for the person, say, if we like to go to outside for defecation. So we say, okay, you go inside the toilet with safety and dignity. I keep roof for you, open for you. So you enjoy sun, air, the rain, moon, no problem. But go inside the toilet, don't go outside. And this is for the rich person. This will need cleaning after 40 years. So we have designed for all, poorest of the poor, middle class, and the rich people. But the smart city will have to have this design. And the other different designs. Now it requires only, we are talking about the water, it requires only 1 liter water to flush. This is most important. In comparison to 10 liters of water, use 1 liter of water. And just see, this is only a toilet where the pit cover can be used for different purposes. No other toilet, no other technology in the world, you can use the pit cover. Just see the lady shuffling the grains, cooking food, cleaning fish, and having this soap. In the upper floor house, you can have a toilet. And the water pressure is high. In that area also, you can have toilets. Just raise 2 feet from the water level. And you can have a good fertilizer. Yes, this is a fertilizer. I smell it for you. This is a fertilizer in my whole hand. I smell for you. You can smell it later on. There's no smell. So this is a fertilizer you can use. It contains nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium, good fertilizer. Indians, even Indians do not know in detail about all these things. And these are the toilets we have built in the houses, in the villages. And people say, oh, they don't use toilets. We have built 1.5 million toilets in the houses. And we have no story who is not using the toilet. The Boeing company has given money for this. Now India, under CSR, toilets are being built. This is Punjab. The Airtel company, they have taken up one district as a whole, Ludhiana, and they are giving full money and we are implementing the program. We built the toilets in Badai, Uttar Pradesh, must have heard the story. So these are the toilets where this is Hema Malini. She had a complaint that toilets being built by the government are not functioning very well, all are very bad quality construction. I said, madam, I get constructed 50 for you, our own money. Rest you can, from the CSI you can do. And just see, yeah. So this is how you can get constructed. This is most important. The good quality construction should be there. She's also here. Now I leave all this. Yes. Now the school toilets we have built, and the Prime Minister of India announced in 2014. So we also got constructed about more than 10,000 toilets in the schools. She is a chairperson of SBI India. Now we have, I introduced the system of public toilets maintenance, 1974 in Patna, Bihar. And people used to laugh, who will pay for use of toilets? I said, if it's clean, nobody minds paying small fine. But if it's dirty, who will go inside? This is the most important thing. And maintenance should be round the clock. In the NDMC area, they build toilets, but they close in the evening, night hours. So then, how do they go? The toilets should be maintained round the clock. Now this is the toilets we have in the city. I have toilets, lockers, bathrooms, the sea. The biogas plant we have introduced, I will tell you later this out. We have lockers there, 4,000 lockers are there. These are public toilets we built in different states. The Agra Taj Mahal. And just see what we have done recently. Biggest in the world we have built. I leave all these things, time is short. We have built in Kabul, Afghanistan. Our function is very well. Now, this is toilet we built recently in Punjab in Maharashtra. Biggest in the world. And I read in the newspaper that the World Bank will build public toilets in tourist places. I laughed. People are asking, why are you laughing in the morning? I said, I'm laughing that the World Bank will go and build toilets for us and maintain for us. So I said, just look, we have built the toilets in the country. And the biggest toilet, and just see, 2,850 toilets and 3 to 4 lakhs people building daily. This we have built toilets in Pandharpur. Just see, recently the Mela was there on 15 or 16, there was a fair, the Vitthal Bhai, they come there for this respect. So now this is the very important. Now this is biogas, we have reduced biogas, and we are talking about the biogas. We produce biogas from human waste, and we burned lamb, cooking food, former ambassador in India, for America, USA. You can warm bodies, and this is how it is treated, water is treated. and this is design, and this is the water. This is water from public toilet, the sea. And BOD is less than 10. This you can use as a fertilizer or for other purposes, or if you want to discharge river body, Jamuna, Ganga, there is no chance of pollution. The former Prime Minister of India, Manmohan Singh, constituted a big committee of Ganga pollution cleaning committee. It met in 5 years, it met twice. He was formed, and he was going out. So twice. And this is the water hyacinth. You can clean water from hyacinth. Now we have schools, and in schools, in my school, only teacher students have to clean toilets. I do not allow other boys to come to. Gandhi wanted toilets cleaned by somebody else. Nobody else should come. So in our school, only teachers, students to clean toilets. Nobody else can come. Now we have sanitary napkin in manufacture for the girls. And they use, and after use, they burn. So we have full system, the hygiene practices. Now we have this vocational center to earn their livelihood. I'm showing all these things because the smart cities have to have all these facilities, then we can say smart city. Now we have health center also we have in public toilets, and now we have water in West Bengal. We are selling this water we are treating from pond, and we are providing public 50 paise per liter. So this is water from pond and the arsenic area. So people are taking, the water is being sold like anything. And this is from the well. This is Bengal, Madhusudan Karti. And this is what we are taking from the well. Again, 50 paise per liter water is there. So all these things we have to provide in smart cities for the people. This is a diagram. And this is the Prime Minister of India cleaned this, he went to clean this Assi Ghat. And he started cleaning, and after that we did it. And just see the ghat so clean now, and the place of attraction in India now, Assi Ghat. And this bridge of toilets, those who can come to Delhi, please come and see. From 2500 AC, all toilets of the world, from Mohenjo-Harappa to up to now. And this has been kept as a Beard Museum on position 3 by Time Magazine. So please come and see, it's a very important museum. You can see yourself. These are the only one thing I want to tell you about this museum, that this therapy must remember, that if you are in a meeting like this, or a traffic jam, you just go and see this. You can put your left hand, put some blunt object, and move anti-clockwise. You can control your call of nature for 2 hours, and half or 2.5 hours. This is very important, you can do for yourself. I have done myself, it's correct. But only thing, don't do clockwise. That will be a problem for you. Yes, it's only clockwise, anti-clockwise. Now the elephants are being trained to go to toilet. I ask Indians that when elephants go to toilet, why not even go to toilet? Just see in Thailand, they're teaching into elephants. Now they are living in dogs. And these are the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Nothing to tell you more. And this we have got for the buses to go to villages. So they will show the film in the evening, and also what Swachh Bharat will tell. And the untouchables, now they are, they have given teaching, now they make powder, noodles, pickles, goat, and they sell them, they sell, and they go to temple.
I help them to come to the society. Time is not there. Yes, I'm leaving. Just see this one. Actually, you should give me time first because I have seen the presentation. Nobody like this. Anyway, so this is Swami. I'm the president here. So now, time is short, so I'm leaving all these things for you. Next time we meet, I will tell you in detail. Prime Minister gave the award to her for Safai Award by India Today. And BBC London also we have featured. Because of Vrindavan, so I'm leaving this story, all these things. Prime Minister also got Jai Rakit from them. Okay, thank you.
This can be applicable while designing the smart city. So the planners can take note of all these things and they can design it. So I'm sorry, because I have so many things to say. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.